down deep, and it's turned away by Vandermeer. His rink wide pass too far. It goes all the way down. Chasing after the St. Pierre.
Scrap it center ice though, buddy.
Gretton is going to go.
Jim Vandermeer.
With Vandermeer.
Oh, he's tough, boy. Two
big
tough kids.
Difference in size, but we know the tenacity of Gretton.
Yep. Vandermeer tried to poke him with a left there to keep him at bay. And then Gratton's trying to switch right now. Vandermeer's throwing some rights.
Jim Vandermeer and Josh Gratton. Now Vandermeer throws a couple. And here comes Gratton back with a couple. So both throwing rights.
Oh, Vandermeer knows that Gratton's not going down.
They can bang him on a button. It doesn't matter. He just stands there. Fires back.
This Vandermeer's a tough customer, boy. This is a good scrap. Good job here as we see the tail of the tape. 1 inch difference by Jim Vandermeer. That's it.
He looks a lot taller.
Oh. See, this Gratton, he won't give up. He wants those linesmen to stay out of there. Much like old Bob Coburn used to. Oh, that's a good scrap, boy.
And they are exhausted.
Wow.
They need a rest. We'll take a break.
Oh, what
scoreless
a
in the
guy.
First. Josh Gratton.
Okay, he was skating around on it afterwards, and then shortly after that, oh boy, from ice level. Great camera work, guys. Good scrap there. Behind the shoulder of Tellqvist, he's got a bird's eye view. And Vandermeer, Gratton, good tossing. I mean, good way to get the energy going early on. Two tough boys.
So it does not affect the manpower situation. Both clubs are the full complement.